Okay, so we are going to learn Robson's criteria now. So there are 10 groups in Robson's criteria. So we are going to number them 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, from group 1 to 5, remember the common term will be single, cephalic, more than equal to 37 weeks. From 5 to 10, the common term will be including previous caesarean. Right? Clear? So the group 5 is common in both the two subgroups. From 1 to 5, single cephalic more than equal to 37 week. 5 to 10, including previous caesarean. Now, nulliparous woman will be represented with N. Multiparous will be represented with M. Remember a very small thing that N will be at group 1, group 2 and group 6. So this will be nulli, nulli, nulli. Okay. Last three groups, 8, 9, 10, it would be all women. That is nulli plus multi. All nulli plus multi. Okay. Clear? Now, how to remember in the first four groups? It's simple. Here it would be spontaneous labor. Group 2, induction of labor or caesarean section before the onset of spontaneous labor. See, so 1, 2, 6 were nulli. Last 3 were all. Remaining groups will be obviously multi. So 3, 4, 5 and 7 will be multi. Okay, again, so group 1 was spontaneous labor, group 2 induction of labor caesarean, group 3 again spontaneous labor, group 4 induction of labor caesarean before the onset of spontaneous labor. Now, group 5 will be previous caesarean. So from group 5 onwards, there is a mnemonic, please, big brother, mash out potatoes, right? So please means previous caesarean, big is for breech, again brother is for breech, mash is multiparous, out is oblique lie or transverse lie, whatever you want to say, both of them. Potatoes is preterm. Term is more than equal to 37 weeks. Preterm, that is less than 37 weeks. So this is our grouping. So group 1, nulliparous, spontaneous onset of labor. Single cephalic more than equal to 37 weeks. Nulliparous with spontaneous onset of labor. Group 2, nulliparous. So remember N126. Group 2, single cephalic more than 37 weeks, induction of labor, caesarean section before the onset of labor. Group 3, multiparous, spontaneous. Group 4, multiparous, induction of labor, caesarean section. Group 5, single cephalic more than equal to 37 weeks, multiparous with previous caesarean. So this will be common in both the groups. Right? From here, our mnemonic will start. Please, big brother, mash out potatoes. Now, in group 6, it is nulliparous breech. So, obviously, here previous caesarean section will not be applicable because it is nulliparous. So, big for breech, brother for breech. 7 is multi-breech. Then, group 8 is all. That is, all women with multiparous pregnancy. 9 is all women with oblique transverse lie, out for oblique. And 10, all women with preterm, including previous caesarean. This is Robson's criteria.